Koivu and Eaves in the corner battle for it. Puck is kicked ahead. Kostopoulos gets it ahead, and Grabowski will just get it up. In behind the play, Eaves and Koivu go at it, and now they're going to drop him. Well, at least something's dropped. I think it's Eaves' gloves. Koivu still now, he's got his off.
Matt Koivu was actually first. He wanted to go. Pretty good trade-off here for the Senators.
It's a bantamweight bout. And looks like not much is going to come of that. Oh, it's become a feisty afternoon in the nation's capital with the Senators down by a goal here in the first. Joining us downstairs here at Scotiabank Place is Patrick Eaves from the Ottawa Senators. And first off, Patrick, if you can, let us in on what exactly started that little fracas between you and Saku Koivu.
We were just battling down the corner there, and we just basically started hitting each other in the face, so kind of escalated from there.
Not a lot, I'm sure, in the way of surprises between these two teams, two of the best teams in the league, and both teams doing a great job collapsing. I'm supposing this is probably exactly what you expected.
Yeah, you know, we know they have a great power play, and they got one on us there. And they collapsed down in their zone, so we just have to get pucks through from the point.
Patrick, listen, thanks for this, and best of luck in periods two and three.
Thanks.
Ron, back to you.
So, Dean, they just hit each other in the face. As simple as that.